What's up, noobs? It's Sovereign King Darren. Before we proceed, I need to let you guys know that I almost killed myself trying to unbox this gorgeous collector's edition. As you can see, I cut myself while trying to unbox it, and it bled like a wallwood. Anyway, I survived. So here we can see the contents of the box. Here we have the steelbook, which double up as a voice box or sound box, as we will see later. We have the game. We have DLCs. We have the stunning statue of Sofretir, a 12-inch statue, and of course we have a beautiful art book. So without further ado, okay, I only two hands here. I've really cut a finger. Okay. Right. Give me a second, guys. Okay. First things first. We have the this is tough. This is really tough. The art book. It's pretty well made. It's hardcover and contains various artwork of the Soul Calibur universe. It's pretty nice. Okay, and we have the game itself. Nothing special there. And here we have the steel book, which doubles up as a sound box. Look at this. This is a very eye-catching button there. But before we press it, let's take a look at what's inside. Okay, here we have the soundtrack of Soul Calibur 6. Pretty nice picture of Siegfried, who is another iconic fighter in the Soul Calibur. Okay, let's take a look at what this button what this button does. It's pretty cool. It's pretty neat. Awesome. Okay, and last but not least, we have the gorgeous statue of Sofretir. Now, should I show it to you guys? Should I? Okay, I'll do it. It's not gonna be easy. And I don't do this often, and I'm not actually going to display the statue in its full glory. I'm just going to show it to you what's inside the box. So give me a second here, or give me at least a few minutes. I'll just see how long it takes. Alright, hang on, guys. Okay, there you go. It was not easy taking her out from the box, and I'm not gonna take her out totally. I'm gonna leave her encased in this plastic casing because I'm not ready to fully display her in her full glory yet. This is the statue of Sofretir. Here. Because I'm gonna shift my place very soon to a much bigger place, which is the Sky Palace in the Sky at the new Dawson's place. And I will unbox her and display her fully then. So that's it for now. This is the Soul Calibur 6 collector's edition for the PS4. Now I've got to nurse my wound. And don't forget, guys, that King Darren rules.